Welcome to the Hub of Knowledge, Study, Style.
Good morning all of you. I hope you all are doing well. So today I have come here to update you regarding Corona on 14th May 2020. So first of all, see, this is the cover page of the Hindu. Fight Corona, COVID-19 spread through transmission. You know this. What you have to do, wash your hands at regular intervals, wear mask before stepping out of the house and practice social distancing. This is issued by Department of Health and Family Welfare, Government of NCD of Delhi. So let's know how many cases have been projected all over the world. 4.4 million, deaths 2,98,000 and recovered persons are 16,59,000. So let's go through the tally of the world of coronavirus cases. First most is USA, you can see the cases have been gone up to 14,30,000 and you can see the deaths which have gone beyond 85,000. Then Spain, the European countries, the deaths have been surged up to 27,000 and Russia, UK, Italy, these are the same position. And you can see India, which lies below to China. China have total of 82,000 cases, 929, but now it is not providing with the data and India is below it with 78,055 cases and deaths have been surged up to 2,500. Likewise, you can see these countries, these are also having the intensity increasing day by day, but these cases are less than India. So you can see the scenario in India, the cases have gone up to 78,055 and deaths have gone up to 2,500. And you can see the recovered persons are 26,400. So here you can see the intensity of the cases is on increase day by day in India also. So these are the cases of India. As you can see, Maharashtra is on the top as usual. 24,000 cases have been confirmed and deaths are 921. After that, Gujarat, Tamil Nadu, Delhi, these are the hotspots, major hotspots. Gujarat is with 8,000 cases. Sorry, it is going to be 9,000 after some while. And in Tamil Nadu, you can see 8,718. And in Delhi, the cases are also increasing day by day. Likewise, you can see all the states and the cases respectively. So this is something about the news of today. You can see the migrant workers. These are the migrant workers who are in hurry to go to their homes. Amid lockdown, they have been stranded at their homes or in the states where they were working. And now they are facing so many problems. So you can see here India records 3,525 more virus cases. So the intensity of the cases is on increase day by day. This is a news article from Delhi. You can see after audit, death toll jumps to 106 in the city. So you can see the COVID-19 cases have been surged up to 106 in our national capital territory, that is Delhi. So here you can see the CAPF canteens to go Swadeshi, that is Central Armed Police Force. So you can see that the Prime Minister have urged the people to use the local products instead of branded products. As you know, Prime Minister Modi in his speech have urged the people to go from vocal to local. This is the slogan he have given to all the people. So our Prime Minister is urging from the people of India to use the local products and not to use any branded products so that our country, our economy can be self-sufficient in production of the things and we can boost our economy in a better way. So guys, this was for today. If you like my video, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much, guys.